Hello and welcome to the session. My name is Mansi and I'm going to help you with the following question. The question says find the derivative of x at x equal to 1. Before starting with the solution, let us see the key idea behind the question, that is the theorem 7 of your book that says that let fx be equal to an x raised to power n plus an minus 1 x raised to power n minus 1 and so on till a1x plus a0. Be a polynomial function where ai's are all real numbers and an is not equal to 0, then derivative function is given by dfx by dx is equal to n into an into x raised to power n minus 1 plus n minus 1 into an minus 1 into x raised to power n minus 2 and so on till 2 into a2x plus a1. So, if we clearly see what we've done here to find out dfx by dx, we've taken the derivatives of respective terms and we've simply added them. So, this is the key idea for this question and this is how we find the derivative of x at the point x equal to 1. So, let us start with the solution to this question. First of all, fx, that is the function, is given to us to be equal to x. So, dfx by dx will be equal to 1. Now this happens because we see that d by dx of x raised to power n is equal to n into x raised to power n minus 1. In this case n is equal to 1, so x raised to power 1 minus 1 is same as x raised to power 0 minus, or x raised to power 1 minus 1 is x raised to power 0 and anything raised to power 0 is 1. So this simply comes down as 1. Now what we have to find is dfx by dx at the point x equal to 1 or at the value x equal to 1. But here we see there is no x in dfx by dx. So this remains as it is. This remains 1. So our answer to this question is 1. I hope that you understood the question and enjoyed the session. Have a good day.